convalescent plasma ineffective treatment for critically ill COVID patients, study says. When the COVID-19 pandemic started, convalescent plasma from survivors was seen as golden blood. It was primarily used to aid patients with severe symptoms. However, its role in this pandemic may have been ended by a new study. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Convalescent plasma is a century-old treatment that transfers the plasma part of the blood from a survivor to a patient. The idea is whatever cured the survivor may help someone else ailing. Antibodies are what experts considered during its prominent use against COVID-19. Although the results are not consistent in every setting, doctors kept doing it for patients with severe symptoms in hopes of saving them. They deemed it better than doing nothing. At the University of Pittsburgh, researchers studied if the treatment is still relevant. As part of the REMAP-CAP trial, 2011 adults were enrolled for the convalescent plasma study. All participants were hospitalized due to severe COVID. They were randomly divided into two groups, plasma group and no plasma group. Researchers observed the chances of these patients surviving at least weeks without organ support, like a ventilator. Published in JAMA, the study concluded with at least 99% certainty that convalescent plasma did nothing to help critically ill COVID patients, though results were slightly different in some individuals. The 126 patients who were immunocompromised responded better to convalescent plasma than to standard treatment. However, that small number won't be enough to say it works among these patients. Further research with more similar patients might uncover the truth. It could be that patients with an impaired immune system who are unable to mount an effective immune response could still benefit from the antibodies present in blood plasma from COVID-recovered patients, especially early on in the illness, said corresponding author Dr. Liz Escort. The findings only cover severe COVID cases. Researchers believe that the patients are too far down the line, which even high-quality antibodies couldn't reverse. But if patients were still at the earliest stages of the disease, their bodies might respond. Today, doctors prefer monoclonal antibodies over convalescent plasma for early COVID, though the former is very expensive. Do you agree with the researchers? Is convalescent plasma obsolete in fighting this pandemic? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.